When I think of Bamako, I see myself and my childhood friends in the black and white photographs by Malik Sidi Bey. Back in Bamako, 30 years later, I try to take my place among them. But my friends have other concerns. They want to take their place on the train of globalization. This is our story in Bamako.
We don't believe at all in global market, but we believe in global resistance and global citizenship, so that, you know, the human right will be respected everywhere. Ever you are black, yellow, blue, whatever.
I